I'm on. Okay. Here goes. When the time hangs so heavy, goes by so slow, but the days, they are gone. Before you know, after all you have seen, you've nothing to show, then you're a silhouette. When you just can't remember who you should be, when all that you are is a faint memory, when shadows are your only company, then you're a silhouette. Once the world was made of color, a kaleidoscope of light. Now those colors all are running, and everything is black and white. If you're a slave to circumstance, a lonely wallflower, when it's time to dance, when you know in your heart you're the ghost of a chance, then you're a silhouette. Then you're a silhouette.
Okay, that's the first song. I presume I'm on. Am I on? Hello, everybody. Am I on at the festival? I'm going to do some newest ones just because I like it in this room to sing these ones.
Here in the world, ice hospital blue, you still don't know what life means to you. There at the start, no memories made. Between endless nights, how long will you stay? No, you'll never know. We see true beauty in the last sun. Newspapers spin that old movie trick. Spring came so early, the fall was too quick. Whatever you learn, you won't understand. A time in an hourglass turns into sand. No, you'll never know. We see true beauty in the last rays of sun. Thank you.
Rays of Sun. I quite fancy doing this song. I know my boy's watching, and this is a song we wrote together about David Bowie. So it's called Swimming in Mercury. I was a boy in suburbia, and you showed the future to me. Skinny and pale, my get out of jail, swimming in mercury. And you were the ultraviolet on our new color. Constant the change, the never the same, swimming in mercury. What a beautiful way, what a beautiful way to say Ben. How am I doing? Oh, got another 10 minutes or so. I wonder if I should play my smash hit. What I normally get is everybody to sing along with this, so I mean, why not? If you all sing along with it, it's at least you won't drown me out. This is the Patience of Angels, this, and sang it. She won a Brit. Goodness me, such heady days. Anyway, sing along. From the top of a bus, she thought she saw him wave. She saw Tuesdays and forgetfulness and a little money saved. Does she know? I don't know. But from here I can tell it would try the patience of a something's wrong.
in a house, in a street, in a town when no one knows her name.
Come on, everybody.
There's a door in a wall, in a house, in a street, in a town when no one knows her name. She's a pig.
For all singing along, I could I could see you all typing along, which is a new thing. That's good. Everyone typing along. I want to sing this one because it popped into my head. Eddie, I don't know if Eddie's watching, but she sang this. I sing this, and I enjoy singing it. So I'm going to sing it to you.
Starlight, starlight, how long did it take you to get here tonight? Up there in the darkness, you shine so bright. Starlight, 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 just for a moment everything's right, and there's no time for time. What a wonderful sight. Starlight, oh, I know you cannot stay and you must go away, but just for now be here. Oh, I know tomorrow brings so many other things, but just for now be here. Oh, I know you cannot stay and you must go away, but just for now be here. Oh, I know tomorrow brings so many other things, but just for now be here. Starlight, starlight, how long did it take you to get here tonight? And maybe it's the darkness makes us hold on so tight to your light.
Am I looking at the wrong place of the camera? I think, oh, I've still got some more time. That's good. Are you unhappy with my camera angle? I'm sorry, I'm not really professional. I thought you'd be happy with the decorations that I've got. And I just realized how pratty that is. I've got my discs behind me. And a portrait of myself. I think I've told some of you at gigs that I do have a shrine to myself, and you're in it now. And I do apologise. So here's another one for you to sing along to. This isn't my song. My old band, The Bible, would occasionally do this, and I last year I was asked to do a concert in London singing protest songs, and I thought I'd relearn this. This is a lovely song, so if you can all sing along with this as well, and maybe some dancing or something. Does anybody here see my old friend Abraham? Can you tell me where he's gone? He freed a lot of people, but it seems the good die young. I just looked around and he was gone. Does anybody here see my old friend Martin? But it seems a good die young. I just looked around and he was gone. Does anybody here see my old friend John? But it seems a good die young. I just looked around and he was gone. Didn't you love the things they stood for? Let's see how long. I have 6 more minutes, it says here. 6 more minutes. Looking at some of the things you're saying. Oh, that's a bit harsh. Oh, I'm doing my best. Oh, same to you. So I used to be in a band. It's been really fun of late. Some people have been finding, and I'm sending out a plea here. If any of you have got old recordings of me or my band or anything, it's been really amazing because I haven't had any of them. Going back and listening to stuff I haven't heard in years. And one of the things that somebody sent me was the very first demo of this song. And I remember going down to London to make it in a pokey basement by the publishers. They had a thing, and I just had enough money for a train ride, that was it. And I recorded this.
To the girl with a gun, I leave my loneliness. To the boy in her arms, I'll leave you. When you go, and you must, my tongue will turn to dust, and goodbye won't mean a thing. On a day like today, I'll believe anything you say. We'll be there when your heart hits the ground. Now that I'm not around, be good. And if you can't be good, be good at being bad, like every girl should. Oh, honey, be good. Stay at home, listening to the temptation sing. Oh, I wish it would rain on a day like today. I'll be there. Not words off the day. Honey, be good. Be good. Yeah, yeah.
Well, I think that's all I've got time for. There's 3 minutes. There's 3 minutes. I think I've got three more minutes, but I would like to thank Nick for putting this on, this Isolation Festival. I don't know who's on next, but keep watching. And I'll do a short song. I'll do a short song to finish. So thank you. Thank you all so much for everything, really. And keep watching it. And and stay in touch, too. And it's all important that we stay in touch with each other. This is my last one. Here it goes.
Sing us an old song, an old song, one we all know, that lives in our memories from so long ago. There is a place in your mind that only an old song can find. It must be an old song, a familiar tune that raises our voices and rings around the room. So much has been lost, and yet an old song you never forget. Sing, sing. I was a father, a mother, a husband, a wife. I worked and I fretted for most of my life. But now those days have gone. So sing us an old, old song.
Thank you all so much. Love from me, Audrey, my wife, Louise, and Woody the dog. And I just saw, as I looked there, that Glenn Matlock was watching. That blows my mind. Have a lovely, lovely afternoon and enjoy the rest of the Isolation Festival. Take care and all look after yourselves.